from the Sanibel Causeway with the NBC2 View Network. Now, a lot of traffic is expected on the island as it prepares for a busy holiday weekend. Even though coronavirus cases are coming down, fears of a post-holiday surge are still looming. NBC2's Chandler Blackman is on Sanibel talking with locals about what they're doing to spend the holiday safely.
It's the day before Valentine's Day, and as you can see, the parking here at Sanibel Beach is already packed. So today we talk with people about how they hope to stay safe over the holiday weekend.
You just got to stay socially distant, wear a mask when you're walking around, but everybody's been, you know, pretty respectful of everybody's space.
City officials echoing the same precaution. The island still has a mask mandate in effect, so mask and social distancing are required in public spaces. As the holiday weekend draws crowds on the island.
Well, I have mixed emotions about it. I mean, I think it's a good thing and you're outside, but the science, I think, says we should be okay.
The lack of parking provided an unexpected benefit.
The parking limits the number of people that can be around, so that helps.
Sanibel is warning residents and visitors about heavy traffic this weekend, especially between 3:30 and 6:30. Police recommend you avoid traveling off the island during that time.
And what else for you?
Valentine has been very, very successful for us over the last couple days.
Local businesses say they're excited about the uptick in customers, but are still taking precautions.
We allow one party in at a time for either our ice cream or our pastry shop.
If you do plan to head out this holiday weekend, be sure to follow the CDC's recommended guidelines for safety. On Sanibel, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.